Welcome to a lesson on multiplication involving three or more integers. When three or more integers are being multiplied, we can follow the rules that we learned before by multiplying two integers at a time, meaning when multiplying two integers with different signs, the product is always going to be negative, and when multiplying two integers with the same sign, the product will always be positive. But there is a shortcut. The product of an even number of negatives is positive, and the product of an odd number of negatives is always negative. So looking at their first example, notice we have 1, 2, 3 negatives involved in a product, and since 3 is an odd number, this product will be negative. Once we know the product is negative, we could ignore the signs and just multiply their absolute values. So we'd have 2 times 3, which is 6, times 5, which is 30. But we know the product is negative, so the product is negative 30. Looking at the second example, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 negatives involved in this product. And since 4 is an even number, the product will be positive. And now we can just multiply ignoring the signs or multiply the absolute values. So we have 1 times 5, that's 5, times 2, that's 10, times 3, that's 30, times 2 equals 60. So again, the shortcut is if the product has an even number of negatives, the product is positive, and if it has an odd number of negatives, the product is negative. So if you're doing a lot of problems like this shortcut can save you some time. I hope this was helpful.